here inside Doc Loy, whatever. Are you going to narrate or are you just going
to... Oh, I thought you were going to narrate. Well, kids, in front of us is basil, jalapenos, sprouts, and I actually can never remember the third one.
This one's called culantro.
Culantro is kind of spicy, and to me,
kind of licorice-y.
Tastes kind of not as awesome as the rest. Anyway, so this is what you would put into the typical pho dish to season and spice it up with crunchy goodness.
Limes, not lemons, but the citrus will do.
Okay, well, there you go. My fountain of knowledge right here. I'll show you the dish when it comes. Bye!